Well, this holiday season, a historic business in Faribault is making a wide-reaching impact on people facing homelessness, and you can help them give back. Morgan Wolf went to Faribault Mills to show us how.
Not just push a button.
It's part of the fabric of Faribault.
The wires are essentially just combing fiber into one direction.
A mill unlike most.
Yeah, it is almost mesmerizing.
It isn't filled with farm products, but instead wool.
You know, one of the oldest, if not the oldest, manufacturer in the state of Minnesota.
Wool blankets have been made here for over 150 years.
Well, I love walking down here and hearing everything running. I mean, it just is.
And Paul Moody is responsible.
It's like music to the ears, if you will.
For bringing back the buzz into the building in 2011.
These are spinning frames. Oh, here, there's actually.
He showed me around.
We'll take a quick peek here, go from this to spin it. You got yarn. You think of a blanket as something simple, but it's also very important.
Woven into their mission is community.
It's a very Minnesota thing to do, and to know that we have a reach not only here in our state that we love so much, but across this country, it makes you feel really good, especially this time of year.
CEO Ross Widmoyer launched the Spread the Warmth campaign last year.
Incredibly pleased and frankly surprised by the success in the first year.
12,000 blankets have been distributed to organizations who help people experiencing homelessness.
If you buy one of these, one of them gets donated to 24 different shelters across the country.
A stitch at a time. These blankets are keeping people warm, giving the mill an even bigger mission as they usher in a new generation.
I've been here 3 years.
3 years, yeah. So, I mean, time flies around here, so.
Paul has two children now working for the family business.
And there's nothing better than being able to walk down the hall after you've been gone for 7 or 8 years and just being able to grab lunch with your dad at any time.
Time with family as they work to keep other families warm.
Right here in Faribault.
Right here in Faribault. We're all Minnesotans. We all care about this place, and we want it to succeed.
Morgan Wolf, Care 11 News.